just needs a little fixing up is all.
Hurry, Tiana. I want to see the inside.
After you, my princess.
I can't believe it's really ours. It's gonna be just like Daddy said. People will line up for miles around just to get a taste of our food.
Ashidanza! This is amazing, Tiana.
Minus the cobwebs. And the rotting wood.
Now I know you can see past all that, Naveen. Just imagine, when the work's done and folks are enjoying themselves, laughing and dancing, it'll be a dream come true.
You sure know how to run a place. Tiana, your restaurant is something else.
Why, thank you, Buford. We've got a lot of work to do yet, but it's coming along.
Well, I always knew you'd come through.
You did, huh? That's not how I remember it. You weren't exactly encouraging.
Maybe not. But you know how it was. Always on our feet, working ourselves silly, never a moment's rest.
Should be running your own place.
I love the food y'all got, but this place could do with some music and a dance floor.
Between you and me, I think you should be running your own place.
I love the food y'all got, but this place could do with some music and a dance floor.
Sweetheart, are you sure you aren't working too much?
When you work in Tiana.
It always brightens my day to see you, dear.
You dreaming about that restaurant again?
Okay, Buford, who's up next?
They're all waiting on those beignets. You better get that next batch out to them. Lickety-split.
Everybody? I'm gonna have to work fast.
Morning, baby cakes. Don't worry, I'm just stopping by to say hello and maybe grab a few of your beignets.
Hey, Mama, if you hold on 2 seconds, I'll get you some.
Time for my break, Tiana. You can handle these folks.
One more for me, please.
Oh, yeah.
I would like one.
Maybe just one more.
I did one.
Was that you?
I'll take one. I'll take one.
So good.
Tia, was that you? Like your beignets, Tiana. Guess you're doing something right.
Ooh. Delicious as always, baby cakes. Your daddy would be so proud.
Thanks, Mama.
Woo! I'm beat. think I'll go catch some sleep. Tiana, you take care of these folks.
Buford, it's the middle of the day.
Baby Cakes, you've been working a lot more than that old grump. It isn't fair that he gets to take a nap.
Don't worry, Mama. I got an idea.
I need a nap.
Okay, y'all. Let's make some noise.
Hey, y'all! Keep it down!
Ow! Why do you have to catch me?
Maybe I'm still dreaming. Maybe I'm still dreaming. Must have been my imagination.
Why do you have to catch me?
Hey, y'all! Keep it down!
What's the matter, Buford? You look worried.
Yeah, a customer just called, wanting me to bake up a bunch of cakes for his birthday.
What's wrong with that? It's good for business.
I'm all thumbs today. I dropped the first few cakes, and now I forget what they look like. Don't suppose you remember. Now, this here is a real beauty. Wow! Gonna have to bake up a new one. Let's see, how many layers were on my cake? All right, yeah! You remember what shape it was? Right, and what color was the icing? Whoa! Now, what sort of decorations did it have? Whoa! That's right! Now I remember that cake. Y'all done pretty good. Thanks.
Tell me you can bring gallons of your spicy gumbo to my masquerade ball tonight. I just know Prince Naveen is gonna adore your gumbo. And like your mama always says, the quickest way to a man's heart
is through his stomach. Don't worry, Lottie. I'd be happy to whip up a few pots of gumbo right after I finish making all those beignets you ordered.
That's mighty kind of you, Tiana. You know, I love your gumbo, especially when it's nice and spicy.
If you like, I could cook up a batch right now, Mr. LeBeau.
Yeah, this'll do, but how about some real spicy gumbo? Well, I know you can make an even spicier gumbo than that. Tiana, that looks like some mighty fine gumbo. Add some more spice, Naveen. I'm almost ready for that gumbo. Needs more spice, more vegetables, more everything. Yeah. Add some more spice, Naveen. I'm almost ready for that gumbo. Tiana, that looks like some mighty fine gumbo. Ooh-wee! Delicious! This'll be the hit of the party. You did it again. Aww. Another batch of the best gumbo in Louisiana.
Tia, thank you, thank you, thank you. Y'all are the best.
It's nothing, Lottie. You know I love to cook. Hope you have fun at the party.
Tiana, you better be staying the whole night. Well, I could never have any fun without you there.
Oh, I think you'd find a way to manage. But sure, I'd be happy to stay.
Oh, I know just what you have to wear. And I am not taking no for an answer. We're marching straight over to my house so you can try it on. Tia, you are gonna look stunning tonight. Wait! I have an idea. Let's try something else.
Yay!
Hey, that doesn't look right, does it? Pizzazz. Look at you. Aren't you just as pretty as a magnolia in May? Including the perfect dress for you.
Oh, it's lovely. Thank you, Lottie. I hardly ever have time to dress up for parties.
I almost forgot. We gotta make sure Violet and Sammy and everybody are gonna be there. Come on!
Don't think you properly respect who I am. Your mistake.
Looks like y'all are having fun. You mind if we join in?
Huh? I thought I heard something. Try making noise with those hands. Make a noise with those hands. Try make a noise with those hands.
Oh, I remember those days at Duke's all too well. But we made sure folks got what they were looking for.
I'm sorry I doubted you, Tiana.
That's all right, Buford. I did learn a lot about the restaurant business.
Never thought about it like that. Guess we're square then.
Sure, we're square. Now you relax and enjoy yourself.